Take your business to the next level. Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Sanbury Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499. TPM for your halal meats.
Our station, our talent, and our people. Welcome to the leading internet radio station in the mother city. There are many ways to stream our shows. Visit us on our Facebook page, live at Radio East River. Also, visit us on our website, www.radioeastriver.co.za, or download the Radio East River app, available and supported on any and all smart devices. Radio East River, die ding ruk hier.
Yeah. Mulwene makhaya, singu Radio East River, sifumaneka kuzo zonke social media platforms.
Welkom terug op Radio East River.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die ding rukkie.
This time I know it won't be the same. Moving on ain't working out for me, cause you still call me daily. We sneaky link and play. Many will say it's toxic, but we just cannot help it.
You hate when they say I'm your ex, but what they don't know, they cannot rule when low key is the best in your life. By your dicks, tell me how you wanna roll. Take it slow or express how you feeling.
My baby harder than sriracha. Maybe wanna change my life, it's a dubacha. With you it feels like I'm dreaming. If the vibes met, I'm Michael Jackson, beat it.
No, don't wanna let you go. Selfish of me, I know. We cannot help it, yeah. This is kind of our thing. It's love as it's all so rare. We just crazy with it.
I say, oh, don't wanna let you go. Selfish of me, I know. We cannot help it. We cannot help it. We cannot help it. I say, oh, don't wanna let you go.
Yes, it's 1 o'clock. Oh, we are live. It's 1 o'clock. It's Tuesday. It's This Is Our Movies with your host Jenna, Olivia. Unfortunately, Shadow isn't here at the moment, but he'll come eventually. Okay, so last week, if you guys remember, I had to pick the topics for today. So, last week obviously, and this week it was Livy's turn to pick a topic. For both of us, we'll see what happens if the plot is thick, if the plot is juicy, if the plot is even correct.
Making it sound like I was writing the world's best book now.
Are you?
No.
Exactly. You're just writing a fan fiction.
Actually, I was thinking of writing that book with the just the cycle thing.
Oh, no, girl, don't do that to yourself. I will.
Why not? It's good.
No.
It's a good idea. You're good. You know, your normal book ideas are terrible. Atrocious.
You are so mean.
And have no storyline.
Okay, guys.
It jumps around.
Yes, it does.
It jumps around.
I will eventually get there, okay? So, I don't know. Should I start?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, so we've got, for me, she picked parodies. No, a parody. It's a movie.
It's just a spoof, Jen.
It's basically a movie with different movies inside of it.
Mm-hmm. Everyone knows what it is.
Everyone knows what it is. Not everyone knows what a parody is. I mean, I didn't. I knew it was spoof, but I didn't know what those things actually called a parody.
Why does it come so to be here?
Yeah, but I'm just saying.
What's up, guys?
The thing I call it the parody because that's the actual word. That's what it actually is.
People don't sometimes know what a parody is. They use the slang for it.
When I did say it's a spoof, but now you want to...
Parody is spoof, mustn't it?
So now Jenna's like giving the whole... The whole freaking backstories. The whole life story.
People need to know what it is. You can't talk about something people don't know what it is. But there are some people that don't know what it is.
But when they hear you saying the movie names, they all know
what it is. Exactly, but I didn't start. Don't you die. Because you were to come in and interrupt me. Exactly. So... Atlas...
Colors,
Atlas. Did you watch Atlas?
No,
unfortunately not.
You know, I haven't watched any movies lately except for Abigail, and then I am like halfway through
Monkey Man.
Monkey Man
is awesome. I watched it.
Is Monkey Man awesome?
That's cool.
I didn't watch it.
I watched like 30 minutes of the movie.
I watched the whole
movie.
But then I fell asleep.
I watched the entire movie.
No, I'll finish it.
But I did watch Abigail.
Abigail? That girl, ballerina or something, the cover?
The vampire.
The cover is like a ballerina dress or something, ne?
That's Abigail.
And she's looking up like that.
She wears that dress in the film.
Okay.
Yeah, she does.
Well, she's a vampire. I must watch
Why
it then.
Why are you spoiling it like that?
Oh, is it not like known that she's a... Oh,
yes, it does.
No, it's not known until afterwards.
Basically, in the first 30 minutes, you'll know she's a vampire.
Y'all got the same...
Monkey Man's awesome. I'll spoil it for you.
You did try to spoil it for me, though.
When?
Did you mention that you guys were aimed to be twins today? Or
No. Not good. Mention that, guys.
Oh, sorry.
Sometimes when your mom gives you a look. If your mom gives you a look, that tells you, if you don't follow my orders, I'm going to tilt you now. The plucky is just here.
The plucky is...
You're just like... To be honest, I was actually just going to wear this normal clothes today.
I was going to
Jenna was going to wear something else.
I was going to go full on black.
It's because...
Black sweatpants.
It's because...
Black sweater, black jacket, everything.
Because it's the only clean clothes I have in my cupboard. I didn't wash washing. I'm lazy.
Okay, but anyway, and then let's start with the parody.
Okay.
Parody as in the spoof.
Yes. Okay. The Jenna's going to give us another life story of what a parody is. Go.
What do you mean?
Before you came in, Jenna decided to give everyone a history.
Some people don't know what it is.
Some people don't know what it is. It's true.
Some people know the word is spoof.
But think about it.
Some people know the word is spoof.
Spoof.
But some people know the word is parody.
But when you say one of the movie names, they'll know.
But I didn't.
Because you're giving us a whole...
Because I had to first
like
explain.
What? Scream? What is that?
Explain. You can't just come here.
Scary movie.
You can't just come here and be like, can I have a latte? And the person that's over the counter don't even know what a latte is.
What is the person know the latte is?
What if it just came in?
He's a barista. He must know if what the latte is. Imagine I was like, what's a latte? Now I gotta help you out to make my own latte over the counter.
No, like, I mean, not everybody knows what a parody is.
Exactly.
Come on, like...
You can't come here. Some of the people don't even know what a fan fiction is.
Yeah, like no, Shadow. I didn't know.
So you have to explain it.
I think Shadow still doesn't grasp the meaning of
it. I still haven't because I feel like it's not original. I feel like, come on, you're not writing your own story.
But you can.
That's what I feel about fan fiction.
You can, that's called the AU world.
Oh, for goodness sakes, can you just write your own
alternative ending or no, alternative universe. It's basically the character in the movie series that's in there, but it's just a whole different story, entirely.
Yeah, I still feel like just write your own thing, man. Okay, come up with your own people, own characters, even if it's loosely based on something that you've seen before, but it's your own story.
Okay, let's start. We're not numbering this because we have no book up. Okay, so we've got Scary Movie. One of the good parodies. I watch this every day.
Every day?
I would watch it.
You'd watch it.
I would watch it. I never did watch it every day, but I would watch it every day.
To be honest, my first Scary Movie I watched was actually Scary Movie 3.
My Scary Movie, the first one I watched was Scary Movie 5.
The first one?
No, the first one I watched was number five.
The first one I watched was number 3.
Oh, she passed on the floor.
Yes.
Yes,
but the...
No. Number 2.
That's number...
What is number 3? Number 3, I know what it is. It's another spoof.
They're all spoofs.
But that one is just that movie name where that alien thing is taken
over.
Don't
let your face on the...
Yes, and now there's germs on.
Why would you go and put your face there?
I don't know.
But there is germs.
The thingy.
What thingy is?
The thingy.
We didn't bring it. Don't bring it.
I gave it to you.
No, I didn't.
Oh, it was in the backseat. Okay, cool. No, it's fine.
You didn't say anything.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, my bad.
So next, we've got not another teen movie.
I watched that.
I think I watched it too.
Chris Evans in it.
I think it sounds.
It has like 10 things I hate about you in it.
Is that that movie, no, where they go away? He's at that club with his friends. Well, it's not a club, it's like a house party, a beach house party with his friends. And they're like leaning against each other. And they say that girl boss.
Let
me take with that one.
In high school.
I'm using it.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
You can use my.
No, it's fine.
I'm just thinking space.
Yeah, that's it. He has American Pie in it. She's all that. There's 10 things I hate about you. And the Breakfast Club is in it.
Yeah, that he says there.
I saw it now.
Oh.
Did you guys have an argument about the pink book? Where's the pink book?
The pink book is full.
It's full.
Oh, it's sis. Yeah,
it's full. So I didn't buy another book. And there is an empty book at home. It's a normal
book.
Single-page book. And Jenna doesn't want us to walk with the book like that.
Why?
Because it's big.
Oh.
She doesn't want to walk with
it. No, it's fine. We'll get it.
Small size, be able to fit in your bag.
Oh, but we've got.
Be able to fit in your pocket.
But the pink book could have fit in anyone's pocket.
Pink book was big.
It could fit in your hand.
But she,
true.
Because I told her, I have a clean book right here.
Yeah, we'll get those books.
Like,
we've got many.
You just buy yourself. So it's 10 rand.
The book wasn't 10 rand.
It was.
It was 15. Price went up. I saw it by the shop.
Yeah, price went up. When I bought it, it was 15. And I bought it last year. It was 10 rand.
Okay,
then we got next up at number 3. Okay, guys, we're not numbering. Just basically in your mind, there's an asterisk. In your mind, there's an asterisk.
Why must I still waste my brain energy to think of an asterisk?
You're thinking of it now?
Because you told me to think about it.
Which one is the asterisk?
Okay, so we've got
little asterisk. The little thingy.
The little star thing.
Oh, star. Star.
I used to call it a star. It's so star. I told it like it's an asterisk.
Asterisk. And then it's spelled asterisk.
Yes, yeah, so I was like, asterisk. I don't know what this is. So I'm just going to think of that little star thing. And then someone told me, I love you. That's an asterisk.
Okay, anyway, so.
Sure.
We've got Hot Shots. Hot Shots has Gone with the Wind. We've got Marathon Man. We've got
Top Gun.
Yeah. It's basically surrounds Top Gun, I guess.
Mm-hmm. It's because in the beginning it's like a group of guys coming
I always thought Police Academy.
Okay, but who doesn't like that guy?
It was hilarious.
I think it's the dark one
that does the sound.
That does the voices.
Yes.
Brilliant.
I like him. Did you watch Police Academy, Jane?
Yes, I did watch Police Academy.
It's very
1980. Are you sure?
Watch Police Academy is the question.
Is it? Your guys' generation?
I didn't think that you would
watch
Police Academy. I watched Police Academy because my mommy put it on one day.
Best,
and she told me, watch it. It's interesting. And then I sat with her, and then I think we watched all of it.
And I think there was a weird thing where Police Academy, Home Alone, Police Academy, I think they played around Christmas. Home Alone, I could understand.
Yeah, because, you know, he's home alone on
Christmas. Yeah, but Police Academy always, or think, during the holidays.
But I feel
or
like it's something you can watch with your family, man.
Definitely.
It's comedy.
Definitely. So inclusive of the whole family, comedy, grown-ups, ignore it.
Yeah, so
grown-ups, so everybody can watch. Home Alone, same.
To be honest, yo, when it comes to Christmas time, and you, especially on ETV, you just see Home Alone, you know it's festive.
Of course.
You know it's festive. Really, and then Beethoven, that dog.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, and I didn't know that it's Christmas.
Okay, I'm not going to lie, but is it just me or Beethoven? He's also kind of like Arthur the King, but it's...
Arthur the King is a dog, yeah, with...
Is it Beethoven? Beethoven.
Yeah,
oh,
but Arthur
Beethoven,
the King he helps the people with that.
The
race. Arthur the King is mostly, he helps...
it's also a dog.
Yeah, he helps, what's his name? Mark Wahlberg.
Is it Mark Wahlberg? Yeah, man, I saw it. Funny enough, I saw it yesterday. The movie... Not watched it, but just the cover of it.
What? Yesterday I tried to download Fall Guy and I tried to download.
Shame.
Fall Guy is out.
I tried yesterday. No, I couldn't.
It's on the other one.
Shame. No, on my app. On the app that I have, it's very legal. It's not illegal, guys. It's not an illegal app.
If I
can download it off of Google, it's not illegal.
Play Store.
If I can download it off of Play Store, it's not illegal. To me, it's not.
Four guy, not bad.
So I go in there and I saw, I think, Garfield, and I thought, oh, maybe.
Is Garfield out as well?
It's there, but it's not released.
It's next month.
And I was like, then why is it here?
Furiosa is also out. Yes!
I didn't.
Can't wait to watch it.
Go on next. We've got Mars Attack. Mars Attacks. I never watched this movie, actually.
It's Tim Burton.
I just never watched it.
Tim Burton.
It's
a very classic. Long.
It's almost like it's
what
almost
year
like,
was it?
1996.
It's a very long, long ago.
Never watched or it.
A while
it's
ago.
Look like a play. I'm not gonna lie.
It's because of the graphics, girl.
The graphics bad.
It's the graphics.
But like, I never
watched Mars Attack.
There's even Jack Black in here.
Oh, hilarious!
Michael J. Fox, Natalie Portman, whatever huge big actors, Jack Black, Danny DeVito, Sarah Jessica Parker, they have some big names in there. It's even Glenn Close. I mean, what's the name, but I mean, Glenn Close is brilliant for a parody, especially it's like almost like
yeah,
like a cheaper
it's
version
a top
to
cost
have,
yeah
to have
big cost
big
is it
cost.
A parody
it's a parody
it's a parody
Wow!
I didn't know.
But it has a huge cost. Mars Attacks. Who would have thought such huge names in a?
Isn't it? I think it's one of those parodies.
Parodies
that make fun of E.T.
Is it E.T. and Star Wars or something?
Is that what they say there?
No, it just shows the
I
big
think
names,
so,
actually.
Man, yeah.
I think it is that one. Is
because
it
it's a quirky alien movie, because it's a lot of comedy and stuff. I remember that movie.
No, but it does, but that's kind of cool. That it has such a huge
cost
mm-hmm. especially for a parody. Normally use those low-budget actors.
Definitely.
I call them low-budget actors.
They are kind of low-budget.
Like that girl that dated... Chris. Is it Anna Faris?
Yeah, Chris Pratt.
Yo, she was in all those parodies.
Yeah,
until she became a serious actor, but like she became.
She started working in.
Getting good jobs.
It's almost like she's a low budget actor, but well known.
Yes.
She doesn't get those big things like Angelina Jolie then would get, but
yeah.
She does get. You know her name.
Yep.
Uh-huh. You've seen my face somewhere. Even if it was by accident.
Yeah, she's for Sun, that one. Oh, she's for Sun.
I think I watched a movie of her and Ryan Reynolds together.
And she's that actor that...
That's a Christmas type of movie.
And she's okay with being like for Sun.
Yeah.
In her movies.
I don't know why, but it just looks...
Yeah, she looks a bit...
I just... not to be mean, but she does look a bitchy on the vertraag side.
Yeah, she's like that. She's a bitchy tati. You know,
the person that you bring her home, is she your friend? Is she okay?
Yeah. Is she okay? Yeah, like, is she your friend okay?
It's almost like you expect her to be dumb anyway. So when she shocks you with something, you're like, oh, okay, so she does know something.
It's like you talk slowly. It's you okay?
Like when I saw in House Bunny.
I don't know that.
It's like a, she Anna's character used to be a play bunny, playboy mansion, okay. And she lost. They put her out. She wasn't as attractive as the other ones anymore.
Definitely, she's not that one.
And then she went to the university, and one of the sorority houses it needs to have a mother. So that's almost like supposed not
like a leader.
Yeah, not to set rules that girls don't bring boys back.
Yes.
No, they must clean the
house. No alcohol and stuff like that. Yeah.
And she didn't understand what it meant, so she helped them become. They're all nerds, so she lets them become hotter. Now to check the guys, get more famous, get the gigs,
get the gigs. What does that mean?
Parties and all that. To get the popularity.
Okay.
Yeah. I think who plays in there? Emma Stone plays in there.
She also started out a bitchy comedy.
Mm-hmm.
Almost parody.
Yeah,
she
but
started
now
a bitchy.
Okay now. She's got
A-lista.
She's got awards behind her name now.
She's
huge awards behind her. Well, then you gotta start somewhere. And if you have to start with.
Better days,
then okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Then next we've got Epic Movie. I mean, I watched this. It's awesome.
Epic Movie is X-Men and Harry
Charlie
Potter.
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Narnia.
Sorry, what was that title?
Epic Movie.
Mm-hmm.
At first, I used to get confused between Epic.
Yeah.
An epic movie.
Epic is basically a cartoon.
And it's a cartoon.
An epic movie.
And
an
epic
parody.
Movie is like the parody. I used to get very confused.
Oh, come on, because me, I don't know those
You
things.
Don't know them?
Okay, but
it's okay.
There is Pirates of the Caribbean, Narnia, Chocolate Factory, X-Men.
And Harry
what
Potter.
Does it mean?
Harry Potter's also in there, I think.
Yeah, Harry Potter is just a very overweight man.
Like, what is it? I don't get it.
And it's like, what's the other stuff? Yes, Superman also, what's his name?
Epic as in brilliant? Like,
no, what? That's the movie's name. Epic Movie.
Epic Movie. Because there's another one called Date Movie.
A type of movie.
No, that's the movie's name.
That's the movie's name. Epic Movie.
Oh, so they make fun of?
Harry Potter. Oh,
okay.
Narnia.
Oh, because I'm like, okay, I thought it's a genre that you...
Yeah,
oh.
No, that's the movie's name.
Oh, I think I've heard of Epic Movie.
That's the movie's name.
Yeah, we've got Date Movie. Is also kind of... I watched... When was I
Date
watching
movie
Date
has,
Movie?
What is that? Think Like a Man?
Is that a spoof?
Yeah, that movie has that in, and it has was that movie of Jack Black where it's actually an obese lady, but he sees like a slender woman.
I see that movie. I just don't know what it's called.
But he sees like a slender woman because he wanted to see
Gwyneth
only
Paltrow.
Yeah, only see the inner beauty, and then when it went away, and then he must not saw.
Were you?
Okay.
Yeah,
were you?
It has that in, and it also has Kill Bill.
Really?
A little bit of Kill Bill in there as well, because
really?
Like they were,
is it okay?
Wow. When she fights the ex. The ex-boyfriend.
I didn't laugh. We've got Meet the Spartans. I mean, I watched Meet the Spartans a couple of days ago.
Meet the Spartans, that's about 300.
300, yeah.
And then there's some type of dance-offs, like... step up going on.
And
right?
I'm sure those six packs are also like made. Like
drawn. And what was the other movie? The Spartans, right? And then we have. What was the other movie inside of it? With that.
True, I see.
It's like a robot thing that he becomes. Afterwards.
Transformers!
Yes!
Is Transformers also there?
Yes!
Do they
Transformers!
Yes!
People are becoming Transformers!
Yes,
do they make
cut
of Transformers as well?
Okay, I'm gonna be Bumblebee then.
Well, I don't know if it was Bumblebee. I don't know what
was. It Bumblebee? Probably is. No, I think it's Optimus.
Yes!
Optimus Prime!
Yes,
Never watched it.
Okay, okay.
I never noticed that. How was the graphics?
She's here at the back.
Okay, wow. Okay.
The graphics were so bad in this movie, though.
What did you expect? I mean, the school's graphics aren't that good anyway.
Why? It should be good.
I think who makes the Wayans brothers also make a spoof of 50 Shades?
Yes,
Meet the Blacks.
No, yeah. 50 Shades darker.
Shades of black. 50 Shades of Black. I watched it.
And yes,
it's amazing.
And then there's part two of it is 50 Shades Darker.
Part 50 Shades Darker is part two of 50 Shades.
And they do a Paranormal Activity.
I didn't see that.
Spoof as well.
But I like the Wayne brothers. They funny.
Ah, they're hilarious. Yo, they're good. They're good with the spoof.
We've got Meet the Blacks.
Meet the Blacks.
They make fun of Purge.
They make fun of Purge. Who's Meet the Blacks? That is for a fact.
They make fun of Purge.
They make. It wasn't one of the Wayne brothers in there also. Wasn't he one of the
He was the dad. The dad.
That's actually kind of true though, because they owed money for a jumping castle for small little debts. The debtors came to kill them.
Okay.
The guy that rented the jumping castle, the guy that they left behind where they used to love, that owed them
the stolen money. Because how did he buy that house?
And the clown.
And it was kind of bitchy racist. Because when they moved into the white area, there's just a lot of white people there.
Lots of white
And people. They are the only black family there.
How did Noah not realize Meet the Blacks? Because his surname is Black, okay? You get no serious black.
I think I see that one.
Let's go on. What I don't understand is why would they say Tropic Thunder is a spoof? It is not.
What is his...
He's black.
Black in that
thingy.
But it's not a...
Black face is good. They painted him.
But it's not a...
A black...
But they...
What is this Indian movie?
I think they deliberately made it like that, that they make him black. They wanted to make it more funny.
I guess. I watched that, Jenna. I didn't watch it. I think this is the movie where my daddy told for Jenna.
How can they make
Robert Downey Jr. was playing as a black...
Yes, it's that. And Jenna didn't believe Tropic Thunder. Because he looks black.
Because I also did another question.
You got the afro as well.
I didn't think it was Robert Downey Jr. You won't see. Look there, it's Iron Man. I was like, it's Iron Man. That guy is clearly a black man.
Okay, we have to cut it off, guys, because I didn't know half of the stuff here anymore.
Superhero movie.
I never watched the movie.
The what movie?
Superhero movie.
It's just like a spoof about
superhero all movies. The superheroes. DC, what is this? Marvels and
Batman.
I've seen that one.
Some type of weird people. Never watched it. It's okay.
We have to cut it short here, guys. We're gonna have a little music break. Don't worry if I cut it. If I cut the song.
I thought you were gonna cut your hair now.
Cut the song. Okay, but I will cut the song if I have to.
The song is just play it. You're wasting time looking into my eyes, deep into my soul.
We'll go to a little music break, and next up, Liv is gonna do her Tropic Thunder. Guys,
Tropic
Thunder movie.
Dark child,
say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. You ain't running game. Say my name. You acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name. If no one is around you, say, baby, I love you. If you ain't running game. Say my name. You acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Better say my name.
The other day, I would call, you would say, baby, how's your day? But today, it ain't the same. Every other word is a huh, yeah, okay. Could it be that you are at the crib with another lady? If you took it there, first of all, let me say, I am not the one to sit around and be played. So prove yourself to me. If I'm a girl that you claim, why don't you say the things that you said to me yesterday?
I know you say that I was doing things.
Something's going down, that's the way it seems. Nobody's holding you back from me. When you're saying everything to me times two, if somebody's there, then tell me who.
Say my name.
Is around you,
baby, I love you.
Say my name.
Kind of shady, calling me baby.
Say my name.
If no one is around you.
truth, who you with, how would you like it if I came over with my click? Don't try to change it now. See, you got a bounce when 2 seconds ago said you just got in the house. It's hard to believe that you are at home by yourself when I just heard the voice, heard the voice of someone else. Just this question, why do you feel you gotta lie? Getting caught up in your game when you cannot say my name. Sun's going down, that's the way it seems. If nobody's holding back from me, I know how you saying everything to me, don't you?
And we are back. Your camera was still. I think it was off.
My what?
Your mic was off.
It's on now.
We are back.
Somebody and, says that in the.
It's on now. Olivia is going to do her.
So my topic is.
You know, I'm going to say my topic. My topic.
Because Jenna said
it's
my.
It's on now.
Because Jenna said before my thunder. So
my topic has thunder.
It's based on history. Something like Malcolm X, things like that. That things actually happened, but obviously they changed. Some of the things that got into the movie.
Selma is also one of them. Martin Luther King.
Mm-hmm. Like those. So I have some. It's not in any order at all. Because let's be honest, I've given up on the orders of things. Mm-hmm. Because some people have their favorites. And some people don't. Like I could say for me, oh, Titanic is number one. But then for Jenna, Jenna'll be like, no, but I prefer Malcolm
Pearl Harbor. Yeah, true.
So everyone has their own. So I've decided I'm not gonna number it at all because Jenna, the one not to jump down my throat.
Okay.
You know, we over that now, over these wars. So at number one we have Schindler's List.
Oh yes,
Steven Spielberg,
definitely.
Liam Neeson type of thing.
Nazis.
Yeah, okay, who doesn't like a Nazi?
Of course,
I don't know why, but because of movies. I like Hitler.
Yes. The story about Hitler. Yeah,
like Hitler as a person. But movies based
me
on
too.
Him.
Me too.
It's almost like the time when they asked you in school, they asked us in school, was Hitler a good role model?
And you said yes.
I wasn't thinking of him as a person. Mm-mm. I was thinking of like what he wanted.
His skills.
What he wanted.
How he was able to convince so many people to follow him.
Not what he actually did. But like...
public speaking.
You know, the way that he could... I wouldn't say... but persuade people to do things that he wanted.
Yep.
I mean, if that's a good role model.
That's a skill,
someone
bro.
That you can...
Yeah.
Not because... but the teachers got us the wrong way and they told us that we are bad people.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad person. I've never been. I don't think I'm a bad person. Thank you for agreeing with me. And then we have Just Mercy. This is one movie I didn't watch.
It was a thingy...
Michael B. Jordan.
Jamie Foxx plays a
convict who was wrongfully arrested.
Yeah,
I enjoyed it.
Michael B. Jordan is the young lawyer
at the time.
That defends him and saying it's because of his skin color.
Gets him out after serving almost, I don't know,
yeah, but
20 years or something.
Yeah, but that's, I think I didn't
why is it funny?
I didn't watch that
shame
movie.
The guy didn't do it.
I wanted to watch it, but
it's a nice movie.
When I wanted to watch it,
They told you no.
You know, and then I didn't watch it at all. But I think I should.
Fine.
Yeah, it's fine. You know, I'm eventually going to watch it.
That's a very nice movie. It's a very good movie. Why would they not allow you to watch that? It's not like any profanity or anything.
Not that. Because where I was
it's
watching
it. It's not even
it from,
violent.
When I was watching it from. The graphics weren't good at the time.
Oh, yeah, I know. Hey.
And then after a while, I just forgot about it.
Also, I don't watch if the graphics are terrible.
I couldn't make out who it is. Mm. No. And then I just watched something else, and I just never went back to it.
Yeah, okay, I see.
So, forgive me for that little...
Forgive me, Putin.
You know? And then there is Bonnie and Clyde.
Yeah.
I feel like Bonnie and Clyde is almost like Joker and Harley Quinn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's many movies about them.
Bonnie and Clyde
is like outlaws.
Steal.
Yeah, they rob and steal rob banks.
And they die. They get shot.
Their car is like in a museum or something.
So it's based off of something.
Their car with the bullets and like
the
where they got shot.
Yeah. Did you hear Lady Gaga will now be Hollywood?
What?
Yes, in the new
she's what?
Joker. With, what's his name?
She'll be Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn will be now Lady Gaga.
What is she doing?
I don't know. She's going through the list. But she'll be...
I am going through the list.
Harley Quinn. I don't know if it's me. But to me, Harley Quinn is always going to be Margot Robbie.
Always.
Is it just me? I don't know. But Margot Robbie for me is...
I guess it's also like the Joker thing.
Yeah.
Who's known as the Joker? Like,
who's going to be the Joker than now?
Heath Ledger. And
the
then
Joker now is, what's his name? He was now...
It's more so Joaquin Phoenix.
Yes.
Ah, the best Joker for me,
is
I'm sorry. Joker, he won an Oscar award for it, bro.
Is that the one that's actually Shameless? He's also a Joker. He's also a Joker. What is he?
The Riddler.
Yes.
Who's that?
He plays in Gotham.
Who's that? William Dafoe.
Yes, he plays in Gotham. It's a series.
No, okay.
Don't
hold it against me.
I'm not. I was just, you know,
hold against me.
He's not the Joker, but on track.
No, the other Joker was Jared Leto. If you know Jared,
yeah,
Jared Leto.
I think he plays in. Is it him?
Dallas Buyers Club.
Yes, he plays in.
Oh, it could be Stuart. It could be Stuart.
No. It's Jared. It's Jared.
Oh, because he's Stuart. You don't know if it's him or if it's not.
No,
it's
they
Jared.
Said he was like the worst Joker, but like he's a brilliant actor
for
me.
No, it's not that.
I think Joker would be
Heath
Ledger.
Ledger.
But not now.
Jared Leto's Joker was a bit too unhinged. That's why.
Is it?
But too unhinged. Too violent. Too violent.
Is it? The Joker's all violent.
Yes, he is violent. But I think Jared played the Joker. His craziness too much. They canceled
him.
You can't be too crazy.
I think Heath, because he gets into character.
Yeah, but
he gets into character. Yeah, I think Heath Ledger only because reason why what you said now that Heath Ledger will always be the Joker. I feel like only because Jared Leto could not be a good Joker, but now Joaquin Phoenix has been amazing.
Is it the new Joker movie?
Yes, and he won an Oscar award for it. But I think because his version of the Joker is not the same storyline. It's a different storyline than your conventional Joker Batman fight. And there was no Batman in the last Joker, for instance. And there was no...
Because to be honest, every time you watch a Joker movie, Batman always seems to pop up.
Yeah, so this particular Joker, it's more of like his personal...
Just him.
Yes, how he really became...
Joker.
That psycho.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's not...
Do they even have a backstory for him?
Yes. Yes. It's not this movie. No.
No. The backstory for Harley Quinn.
I don't know.
What is Birds of Prey?
What is...
Birds of Prey is just when Harley Quinn and Joker broke up. And then Harley Quinn has to go on her own without Joker being there to...
To help her.
Not to help her, but... To tell her what to do.
Yeah, to tell her what to do. Yeah, I think she says it as well.
Because Harley Quinn is the Joker's jester.
What?
I never knew.
Jester? What the heck is that?
It's this old Batman movies, cartoons anyway. You will see that Harley Quinn would sometimes have the. If you see the jester,
those with the three
little jesters. So we have the Joker and his little jester.
What Harley Quinns actually wear?
Actually supposed to be
because
wearing
because a Harley Quinn is most like those clowns.
Yes, the jester.
It's not her name. Yeah.
So I call her a jester. So it's almost like without the Joker, it's almost like Joker thought that Harley would come back and beg for him. She never did.
Oh, okay.
She did her own thing.
Because she was her own psycho.
Okay,
she
next, you have
the queen. Helen Mirren.
Oh, I was just talking about the queen here. The queen in South Africa.
Helen Mirren,
the old lady that plays the queen.
She plays in the red.
Yes.
You
got it now?
Yes.
Okay, got it. Okay.
If I'm an old woman.
I'm not saying anything.
1917. Now, what movie is that?
1917. Oh, that's
the movie. That's the movie's name.
Yeah, that's a war.
It's when
war
those two
movie.
Guys must go.
I loved
the trenches. The trenches, so they gotta like hide in it and all that.
They're supposed to go deliver a message.
Yeah,
I think.
It's you would think that it's boring, no, but it's actually very brilliant because it's just
was
the
it
two
World
of them.
War One.
World War One.
Yeah.
Picture was favored to clean house at the 23 Oscars. Okay.
But they lost the top prize, to Parasite.
Yeah.
Parasite was a Korean type of
Korean
movie.
Korean, that movie was.
These people with the Korean and their namings is just bad.
The movie was Parasite because it was about like a sickness type of thing was going on.
It's like COVID.
Yeah!
We should make a COVID movie. They should make a COVID movie.
And then we have Braveheart. Mel Gibson.
With the Scottish, it's Scots, they wear that. It's a kilt.
It's a kilt.
So a red thingy was wearing nothing underneath.
Like a check thingy.
Yeah, it's wearing nothing underneath.
Why was
the men wear that?
I know,
the
but
men never used to.
How do you know? Have you ever worn kilt? No, but I used to call the skirt.
That's a man's skirt.
It's a kilt.
It's a man's skirt. Whatever. To me, it's a kilt, but we got you. It's just something just to say a skirt because everyone knows what you're talking about.
It's a man's skirt.
And then we have Malcolm X. You did watch Malcolm X.
What's his name?
Denzel.
Denzel Washington. I was going to say Washington, D.C. Sorry.
But Washington is there.
Denzel Washington. There's nothing wrong with it. And then we have Hacksaw Ridge.
Oh, love. Garfield. Garfield's, I think that's his best.
Another Mel Gibson movie.
Best performance, Mel Gibson is genius, guys. Don't play.
Directed.
Passion of the Christ, Hacksaw Ridge, Apocalypto. Passion of the Christ, I say. So, Mel Gibson is genius director, guys. Don't play. Hacksaw Ridge is Jack Dorsey. He went to, it's a true story. So he couldn't go to the army, right? Because he was small. His body was, he was tiny. And then he can only enlist into the army because America was at war with Japan.
Is this the movie where he goes and he donates blood?
So he actually saves people because he's a medic. They can take him on as a medic. Mm. So the medic doesn't carry guns or anything, right? They don't fight. But the medic is the one that helps when soldiers are down and then they go with the morphine.
It's that
with the morphine and then, oh, he's brilliant.
I showed you it's Andrew Garfield, and then his brother is played by Nathaniel.
And then he goes that lady.
Because she says he wants his blood back.
Yes, he does go
and
donate.
And as he goes in, and then the soldiers come out and start laughing at him.
Yes, like because he's like, scrawny.
Yeah, then he just goes to talk to her.
Mm.
That one.
Yeah. Yo, brilliant movie, guys. Watch that movie. Like, he carries, like, so many soldiers that, like, were gonna die on that battlefield.
So you just carry
And then he carries them on his back, like, because the... Why they call it Hacksaw Ridge? Because, like, on the edge of, like, a mountain, right? And then, like, the other troops are, like, at the bottom there where he has to carry these guys over there, down there. So, like, on a rope, and he's... Dude, it's heroic.
He's almost like thinking about himself.
Heroic.
Okay, next.
Titanic.
Ah.
Well, Titanic is actually real.
Why is Titanic there, basically?
Because Titanic did happen. It's like a history. It just kind of wasn't about Jack. I feel like
Titanic. And then they said that there was another ship that crashed the same way Titanic did. I feel like they're going to make a movie of that one, too.
But they won't.
About one?
There's another ship that crashed the way that Titanic did.
That cruise ship.
Yeah. It bounced up. It literally bounced.
How do you know? Did you see it?
Yes.
I didn't see anything.
That's what on the news. On my phone. The phone news.
Okay.
The phone news. They said it broke and then it went down and it went back up.
It didn't sink.
The way the Titanic sank.
The Titanic was sank. But it like also broke.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Didn't the Titanic also kind of snap?
Yes, it did.
It snapped.
But the Titanic was heavy and it...
Yeah, it sunk right
down. But nowadays the boat isn't most heavy. They make it of whatever...
Carbon fiber.
Yeah, it's just not heavy. So it just floats there. And most people didn't die. Obviously the ones that filled with water, they drowned, you know.
Which one is that? That ferry thingy that recently...
Yeah, there was...
I think I saw that thing.
I didn't see it. I don't like watching the news. That's
like those MSC cruise ship. Yeah, it was a cruise ship. I saw it here.
And then I think this is the last one. 12 Years a Slave.
Definitely loved.
I never watched it.
Loved it.
I did watch it. I will never watch it again.
I like movies that even a series I watched where it was slavery.
Kunta Kinte.
You know, I think that was called Roots.
Roots, yes.
That was awesome. I wish it would come on again.
Kunta I watched Kinte. That and it was a very brilliant.
There is a movie about it.
Similar.
Also called Roots. Yeah, but I prefer the series.
It was awesome. I watched six episodes. I enjoyed it.
But it's nice. Almost like it takes you from the start of when she was taken, and then you see how her family
and him at the end was now.
It's most Marnus Fishburne sitting there at the end. And for a moment, I thought it was his family.
In the beginning of the movie, he actually sits there.
I didn't see him.
In the beginning of the series, he sits there.
Okay, guys, that was the end of our episode of the week.
And next week, I assume you will let me do it.
Do what now?
I assume you will let me get the topics.
Well, yes.
Oh, so this is our chain reaction going?
Chain reactions is this. No, we're just taking chances.
No reaction. Sorry. Okay, that's our show for the day.
I was going to say for the week.
Our station, our talent, and our people. Don't try this on your own. The burden might be too heavy. Don't do this alone. Chances are you're not ready. Many times we just let go. Oftentimes we're never told. Hold on a little longer. Trust me, this pain will make you stronger. Breathe a little deeper. Sooner or later you'll meet the healer. He will be everything you need. This is not the end, my friend. It's only the beginning. Don't try this on your own. The burden might be too heavy. Don't do this alone. Chances are you're not ready. Many times we just let go. Oftentimes we're never told. Hold on a little longer. Me, this pain will make you stronger. Breathe a little deeper. Sooner or later you'll meet the healer. He will be everything you need. And this is not the end, my friend. It's only the beginning. Yeah. Well, 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 well. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Radio Yisroel. Radio Yisroel. Radio Yisroel.
Calm and chill with ADJ from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. on Sunday evenings, only on Radio Yisroel. Sunday chills with ADJ.
This is the news on Radio Yisroel.
In the last news update, at least 10 people have been killed in a taxi and truck collision in Limpopo. SANTACO has confirmed that Eastern Cape taxi operator strike has been suspended indefinitely. And Western Cape government installed solar power in 48 schools across the province. Good afternoon. We start with the last bulletin of the breaking news. At least 10 people have been killed in a crash involving a taxi and a truck on the R521 between Polokwane and Tetron. According to the Limpopo Department of Transport Department, it said the incident took place earlier today, with authorities currently attending to the scene. They added that the route has been closed off due to traffic. Meanwhile, Transport MEC spokesperson Tuke Rule said they will provide further details about the incident. Now, the South African National Taxi Council has confirmed that a strike by operators in Eastern Cape has been suspended indefinitely. This is due to more police being deployed to Mthatha after taxi drivers blocked entrances and exits in the area as a form of protest. This resulted in having over 100 voting stations being unable to open for the first day of special voting. Police are also investigating as reports suggest that the protest resulted in officials confiscating firearms from taxi drivers. While following the chaos in Mthatha, SANTACO has apologized to the people who were affected by the protest, and the Council Eastern Cape chairperson, Bishop Yolelu, added that there will be no more protest. Meanwhile, police remain on high alert in the province should any act of violence may occur. Now, the Western Cape government says it is done with the installation of solar power in food aid schools to protect learning. According to the provincial government, power cuts are expected to return next week. It added that LED lights have been installed to reduce electricity usage and cost. While the government added that 71 schools have applied to install solar systems on their account, thereby reducing the demand on the energy grid. It has also distributed 71 load-shedding relief kits for students in the province. And taking a look at the short international story, Spain, Ireland and Norway will officially recognize a Palestinian state despite an angry reaction from Israel, which has found itself increasingly isolated after 7 months of conflict in Gaza. According to reports, by joining more than 140 of the 193 member states of the United Nations that recognize a Palestinian state, and Madrid, Dublin and Oslo said they aim to accelerate efforts to secure a ceasefire in Israel's war with Hamas in Gaza. And that's all for the news today. Have a great day. Reporting to you from Radio East River, I am Lula McClassen.
East River.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die dang rugby.
Buy a new home in Blue Downs and receive free appliances. That's right, a fridge, 40-inch TV, stove and washing machine, all on us. Zero transfer fees, no hassles. Your journey to affordable home ownership starts at just 945,000 rand. With our brand new e-homes, you'll